Told you.
They did both next to
you. Do
you throw my bag over? Just a moment. Let's draw his beer.
Well, I bought a rucksack yesterday for like £2.50.
Yeah, you're one, mate.
Four of them going over there in unison, and the bridge bounces.
Hey?
That end of this bridge was bouncing.
All right.
All that end, about four or five of them.
Yeah. Oh, you can feel it, yeah. Glen Nevis this way.
Well, I said it could be warm up. We've been down there about 5 minutes warm up.
Really?
Yeah. I'd say leave it there if we can.
I'm not going for it.
One.
There's a cluster of fort together in a Nazi style. And one's just behind it next to the cushion.
If you all look this way. This is a fucking reasonable path. This is like walking to the beach. The beach?
Just bend that bunch open, point it this direction.
Somebody's going to bend your face over it.
What's he moaning about?
Apparently this might not be Glen Nevis.
Is Glen Nevis the area or Glen Nevis the summit?
Glen Nevis is the mountain.
Does that include the sub-mountains?
Well, I don't know.
It did give us all this information in the visitor centre, to be fair. If we had stopped and looked.
Well, we stopped. Maybe we got fed up waiting for it.
Oh.
I'm going to go back. What?
What? Road whips. We done.
Beat going, man. Beat.
Just tell me what the goal. The goal is not for you, not.
Yeah, just doing a quick one. It's got really quiet now.
Huh?